Sunday should be warm and sunny with just a scattering of drive-bys. Potential dirty bomb Sunday night. Front of warm, dry gunfire mixed with late afternoon stabbings could lead into streets wet with the blood of innocents by early Tuesday night. Great day for the beach, but not Hitman's Beach, which will be mined and sprayed with high-caliber fire from a renegade gunship stolen by a coked-up bandit and his frenzied band of bloodlusting mercenaries.